wipers never last.
I know, but we have these two are not identically the same. Of course, they have really good wipers.
Oh, yeah. Second and third, I think, or first and second. I don't know if you hear that. It sounds like it, the whole thing vibrates.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've heard stories of that, and I've wondered, and I've seen videos of it, like a vibrating drive shaft or something. But it's not doing it all the time, it's just when you shift.
Yeah.
Well, not really you, but when the bus shifts. This is a really bad spot to do this. Take this instead of 528 just because I feel like it.
Yeah.
With all the hills. 528's great and all, but it's just flat and straight. There's nothing to it. Yeah, it's also a lot busier. I was not expecting to see this road that busy this morning.
Oh, how busy it is.
Down here, yeah.
Yeah, sometimes it's really mostly traffic.
Yeah, that's right when they get to work at 7. Then they get out at 3, I think.
Yeah.
Something like that.
When I used to have Cloverdale, I would get up here a little bit later, and I would always, there would be a lot of traffic. It was just that time. And now I beat it by a couple of minutes.
Which is nice.
Yeah,
it is. What all the steam is coming from that.
Yeah. It's just some massive hills. Much hills.
Yeah, they really build those up pretty high.
They had somebody in their pickup truck, the owner or something, would drive up on top of the hill and sit up there and
lunch. That's a view right there.
It was funny because it looks like a playground, you know, like you have a sandbox and you take
yeah.
the truck and you put it up on the hill.
But really, a real sandbox.
drop you off in your car.
But we can stay and walk.
To apartment.
Yeah.
Somebody must have been a few.
That's Valerie down there. 33. That's how you know.
It's this spot, and it's right where the marker is also.
From buses passed.
Pops in there.